have to look. Get things underway again in the 200 meters final for the junior boys. This time there's only six athletes. And off goes QBS, Mesaki Tolosawa along with Waisaki Nakabu of Maris. But on the inside lane, Polinio Randrundu coming out strongly from the blocks. Lane for QBS. It's QBS, Randrundu, Polinio Randrundu, and Waisaki Nakabu. Who will it be? It's Randrundu who's in front. QBS will win a gold medal here. Polinio Randrundu. Revenge for Polinio Randrundu in the 200 meters. That's his favorite event, Polinio Randrundu of QBS, beating the 100 meters champion Waisaki Nakabu, who settled for silver. And in third place, Mesaki Volosau of QBS. No signs of injury there for the young man from QBS. I think he was just playing a game this morning, Bob.
I have absolutely no idea. I can't read his mind nor yours. No comment. Games? People playing games?
He looked worse this morning when they took him off the tracks, but he came back. He has fully recovered and went home to claim the gold medal for QVS. He had the ANZ Stadium, another gold medal for QVS, Polinio Randrundu, saying a word of thanks to the man up above. But it was a good start as well by Randrundu.
Oh, he was in the lead by 20 metres. And it's interesting, I have thanked coaches, I have thanked schools for preparing athletes. This is a big thanks to all physiotherapists.